Federal prosecutors are saying tonight that a member of a Gambian death squad has been found right here in Denver. Michael Sankorea is accused of abusing political prisoners at the command of the now former president. He worked with a group known as the Junglers, infamous for their cruelty, feared by anyone who dared to speak up against the regime. With this story tonight, Denver 7's Ivan Rodriguez.
Years after allegedly committing multiple crimes in his home country of the Gambia, 41-year-old Michael Correa is facing charges, but in the U.S.
for the alleged torture and conspiracy to commit torture of six Gambian citizens at the direction of that nation's former president.
The U.S. Attorney's Office says former President Yahya Jammeh ordered Correa and other soldiers who called themselves Junglers to torture six other people in 2006 suspected of plotting a coup.
In response, the Junglers, acting on behalf of the Jammeh government, arrested numerous individuals believed to have been part of the plot. These individuals were taken to the infamous Mile 2 prison and to the president's National Intelligence Agency headquarters in Banjul, the capital.
That's where Correa allegedly tortured the six prisoners.
The defendant and his co-conspirators severely and repeatedly beat their victims with their fists, feet, boots, and other objects, including pipes, wires, and tree branches.
The U.S. Attorney's Office says Correa tried hiding in Denver, but was arrested last year on immigration charges. He was held at the ICE facility in Aurora until Thursday, when Homeland Security agents arrested him on torture charges.
If convicted here, Mr. Correa faces up to 20 years in federal prison for each of the federal counts he's been indicted with.
Ivan Rodriguez, Denver 7.
Wow.